Female manatees start reproducing at 5 years of age. Pregnancy lasts over a year, 13 months, and they give birth every 2 to 5 years. The female art of nursing is really a gift from nature. Manatee calves nurse at the base of their mother's flipper and depend on their mother's milk for about 2 years. This mother is nursing both her youngest calf and what could be a calf she previously raised or adopted into the family. We human mothers often share anecdotes about the joys and challenges of breastfeeding and raising children. We should admire this manatee mother, who makes it seem almost easy to balance herself, feed her family, and go up to the surface for a breath of air. Accidents between watercrafts and manatees are among the highest human-related causes of mortality for these animals. Accidents may kill or separate mothers and calf when the young still depend on their mothers exclusively for nutrition and protection. Federally designated manatee protection areas are peaceful places for nursing and other basic needs of life. Marked speed limits, no wake zones, marked navigation channels, and boat exclusion areas could save manatees by preventing accidents and strandings. These families of gentle giants need your help too. Please boat safely, and remember what Mother always said, be polite, and when you are in someone else's home, it's their rules that apply. For information about manatees, including some boating recommendations, please visit our website.